Yo, 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 CPA Strength here, strongest CPA in Florida, but am I going somewhere else? We'll just have to wait and find out. I can tell you that come this summer, fall, just stay tuned, stay tuned. So to stay tuned for that, you're gonna have to subscribe, so please subscribe, and you get a free cookie if you subscribe, vegan, gluten-free if you'd like. Also, like this video, you gotta like it right now, and then you get good luck for the rest of your life. Anyways, this video is, was accounting easy for you? Absolutely not. I struggled with accounting. I got my accounting degree from Florida Atlantic University, regarded as a good accounting school. I'm not sure why, but that's what I heard. That doesn't matter so much as this is my coup d'etat, this is my pride and joy here. This is my CPA license. This is my, or that's, I guess I passed the test. This is my current license until December 31st, 2019. So I've been a licensed CPA for about 4 years. They haven't taken away yet. Can you believe it? I almost can't. This video is inspired from a comment I got, a private message, so that's nice. So no one's gonna know who this is except the person who sent it, so thank you very much. This person said, hey, I'm in my 30s, going back to school. I'd like to be a CPA. I'm just not sure because everything is such a blur right now. You know, it's kind of disheartening. Vlogging shoulder. did you have a hard time when you first started? And yes, I did. Let me tell you, I barely got my degree. I think I graduated with a 2.8 GPA, like barely passed. And you know, I started at community college, which is a lot easier. So yeah, it was a super struggle for me, and now look at me, I'm teaching the world accounting. I might be the most well-known accountant in the world, and I barely passed my classes, and they were such a struggle. It was a huge struggle to me until I formulated DC Adler, until I came across an obscure on YouTube. I believe the gentleman's channel is Enlighten 09 or something. He had Adler, so I added DC onto it, and that's when I already had my degree and I was studying for my CPA exam. After that, things became easier for me and it was less of a struggle, and lo and behold, I got a CPA license. Like, went from barely getting my degree, like barely. Google searched the test banks, or else I wouldn't have passed. Keep it one high. To passing a CPA exam where there's no test banks to get. So yeah, if you're watching this, you know DC Adler, so you could breeze through. But this is a channel, you know, of perseverance and not stopping. Even though I struggled and I had my doubts, like, what am I doing? For some reason, I wanted to be a CPA and I just kept up with it. So yes, it was super hard for me. I kept going, and now I'm debatably at the highest level of accounting, and I'm debatably, well, I have to be one of the most well-known accountants in the world. Also brings me back to something that helped me out when I was going to school, because I was struggling. Tax 2, one of my very favorite teachers, he was a CPA and he worked at a practice, so I liked that he was actually not just a teacher. Like, there's nothing wrong with being a teacher, that's awesome, but I'm like, how does this apply to the real world? So he was out there in the real world, and he was a teacher. And besides being a CPA and a teacher, he was an attorney. So very, I thought he was a very smart guy and very knowledgeable. I learned more from him than any other class, probably all the other college classes put together. Him, just this little, just the little stuff. Cash basis, it counts when it hits your sticky little hands or it leaves your sticky little hands. That's the cash basis. Is that cash my sticky little hands? But more than that, he told the class one time that he struggled. That in income tax too, when he took it in college, he got a C. That's barely passing. And I was like, huh? And he goes, yeah, now I'm teaching the class. You know, he just bloomly, he caught on to it late. He's like, it was like reading Chinese for me when I was in the class, but he stuck with it and learned a little bit, and now he was teaching the class. So that's maybe a little bit similar like me. It wasn't so much a struggle, maybe my 3 semesters at community college. Those classes were kind of basic enough. I made up all these silly little rules in my head to pass a certain test, but I really had no idea what I was doing. And then by the time I got to university, Florida Atlantic, FAU, it was kicking my butt. And I was, you know, without a curve or a test bank, I wouldn't have passed. And I was studying too, so. Yeah, don't get discouraged, you know, if it's just keep practicing, if it's something you want to do. It doesn't come easy to everybody. Yeah, so thanks for the question. My channel's starting to do well again because it's accounting season and I'm getting a lot of comments, a lot of views, and I'm loving it. I am going to be doing daily videos till the end of YouTube. Something came into my head this morning at 6:30 a.m. about. I was at the gym listening to Newly's new album, High Risk 2. And yeah, something came into my head and it's happening. So come this summer, you just have to stay tuned, but I'm definitely not gonna be here. You're just gonna have to stay tuned. Anyways, this is CPA Strength. I love doing these. Until tomorrow, deuces.